Zunino drops the puck back to the mound. Friere fires to second base. One hopper. Ibar's got it. What a play by Eric Ibar to keep the foot on the bag and deal with that short hop throw. One out.
How good is Eric Ibar? That's a very difficult play to make. Short hop and be able to have your foot on the base to be able to get Franklin, who runs well. It was bunted hard. Right away, you see Ionette is telling Ernesto to go to second. Well played by Eric Ibar once again. The low throw, but picked by Ibar.
What, Ernesto thinks he's at Riverfront Stadium, bouncing it off the turf.